in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Wednesday, February 24th. I am TJ Peacock, my co-anchor, Sydney Riviere, and these are your morning announcements.
The Leo Club will be hosting a blood drive with One Blood on March 1st from 2 to 5 p.m. at the Walgreens on 132nd Street in US 1. Everyone 16 years and older are welcome to donate. 16 and 17-year-olds need parent-guardian permission to donate. Face coverings are required. All donors will get a mini physical, a COVID-19 antibody test, a free t-shirt, and community service hours. Please come and help save lives in our community. Participants get a tie-dye t-shirt and a $10 e-gift card.
Attention all faculty, staff, and underclassmen. If you missed the first round of school picture days, now is your chance to get it done. Make a picture day will be this Friday, February 26th, in the Media Center from 9:45 a.m. to 12 p.m. Additional information will be provided via English classes, including the form to sign up for an appointment for all MSO students. Physical students, you may take your photo at any time between 9:45 a.m. and 12 p.m. with teacher permission, or you can simply go during your lunchtime. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Huffman in room 1124 during fourth period.
Attention all underclassmen. Are you interested in writing, photography, or designing? Then you might be a good candidate for the Palmetto yearbook. We are looking for fresh faces for the 2021-22 school year. Applications will be available after spring break. Follow the Palmetto on Instagram for all up-to-date information on applications and interviews. If you have any questions, please see any Palmetto staff member or Mrs. Huffman in room 1124 during fourth period. Come join the fam. You won't be disappointed.
Upcoming college visits via SCORE are as follows and are open to all students, not just seniors. Tomorrow, February 25th, Western Colorado University will be virtual at 11 a.m. If you have any questions, please reach out to Mr. Nirenberg or Ms. Dwyer.
That's all the news for today, Palmetto. Have a great day.